uyu munsi nimwicare mwese mutere agatebe mwambare mayikuteri yanyu maze ubundi mboga gize mu kibuga Kigali cyo mu burasirazuba bw'agate agate Iran na Isiraheli ibihugu byamye mu bano wabwo utarigeze uhungabana nkuko bimeze muri iki gihe Iran ni kimwe mu bihugu bya mbere byo mu karere k'uburasirazuba bw'agati byemeye Isiraheli nyuma yo gushingwa mu 1948 ariko nyuma y'igihumbi kimwe 1979 nibwo umubano w'ubanye n'amahanga y'ibihugu byombi watangiye gucumbeka intambara ya Irani na Isiraheli ni intambara ishobora gukara igihe cyari cyo cyose uburakari bwakomeza kwiyongera ku mpande zombi umujinya ukwiyumva nk'ibikomeye nyamara hose habanje kuba ukwirengagiza uruhare rwa Isiraheli mu gukurura umwuka mubi w'intambara mu bihe n'ibihe imyaka n'imyaka iratambutse hari ukurebana yingwe hagati ya Irani n'igihugu cya Isiraheli Irani na Isiraheli intambara y'ubutita irarota ariko kandi biragoye kwemeza uzayitsinda numwuka mukomeje kuba hagati ya Irani na Isiraheli mu ntambara yo hagati ya Isiraheli na Libani Irani yari kikiye imitwe yitwara gisirikare y'abashia yo muri Libani cyane cyane umutwe wa Hezbollah mu ntambara Isiraheli na Palestina Irani yari kikiye imitwe yitwara gisirikare ikora muri Palestina nka Hamas Isiraheli ntikikiye habe na gato inyeshyamba zikorana na Irani nka Mujahideen ibi byose kandi byatumye Isiraheli irasita babariye abayobozi bakomeye ba Irani muri Syria ikoresheje indege z'intambara ntabwo byarangiriye aho Isiraheli ntabwo yigeze ishyirwa kuko n'undi yakomeje kwica abakomeye ba Irani barimo abahanga mu bya kirimbuzi ba Irani mu mwaka wa 2018 ingabo za Isiraheli zagabye itero ku ngabo za Irani muri Syria nacyo cyatokoje leta ya Irani irwara inzika itazigera ibabarirwa kuri leta ya Isiraheli Irani n'ubwami bwa Isiraheli yarifitanye umubano wa hafi kuva na kera ariko uyu munsi ntabwo ariko bimeze kuko Isiraheli ibona ibihugu by'abarabu nk'iterabwoba ryashimitse kugeza ku mano nyuma y'impinduro y'amatwara ya kisilamu yo mwaka 1979 Irani ihagaritse umubano wayo wose na Isiraheli aha rero nawo umwuka mubi wakomeje mu ntambara yakurikiyeho ya Irani na Iraq Irani yatoje na intwaro umutwe wa Hezbollah ubwo Isiraheli yateraga Libani mu mwaka 1982 Irani yakomeje gushyigikira imitwe yitwara gisirikare y'abashia ubwo Isiraheli yigaruraga amajyepfo ya Libani ndetse na mbere yo mu 1979 abayisilamu bo muri Irani bari bashyigikiye ibintu by'abanyapalestina byose nyuma y'igihumbi 1979 Irani nabwo yagerageje kubaka umubano n'umuryango waharaniraga kubohoza Palestina Palestine Liberation Organization gusa ariko ibyakurikiyeho intambara yiswe jihadi hagati ya kisilamu n'abanyapalestina n'umutwe wa Hamas Isiraheli yarwanye inkundwa na Hezbollah mu mwaka 2006. Isiraheli yarwanye n'abanyapalestina mu karere ka Gaza mu mwaka 2008, 2009, 2012, 2014, 2011, yewe na 2023 kugeza none. Intambara yo muri Libani yo mu 1982 na Isiraheli ku ruhande rwa Hamas niyo ntambara yahitanye abantu benshi mu ntambara y'abarabu na Isiraheli aya ni amateka yanditswe na amateka azahora yigishwa no kugeza isirangi. Ubushyamirane bwa Irani na Isiraheli si ubwa none nk'uko turibuze no kuza kubibona uko imyaka yagiye isimburana nk'uko natangiye mbivuga Irani ndetse na Isiraheli mbere byari bifitanye umubano ususurutse kubera iterabwoba byombi byasaga naho bihuriyeho mu kurirwanya ariko mu myaka ya za 90 IRSS ubwo yari imaze gusenyuka ibi byatumye ibihugu nka Iraq bitangira gucika intege Abayisilamu bo muri Irani bari bamaze igihe kinini cyane baharanira yuko abaturage ba Palestina bahabwa ijambo kandi bakagira igihugu kigenga. Ibi ngibi babikoraga babona yuko ari nk'abavandimwe intiti zikemeza yuko mu gushyigikira Abanyapalestina Irani yashakaga kwemerwa cyane mu basuni n'abarabu bombi n'ubundi bakaba biganje mu burasirazuba bwo hagati. Mu bitekerezo Irani yashakaga gusimbuza Isiraheli nk'igisubizo kimwe gusa nubwo haraho Irani yasaga nk'aho iki gisubizo cy'ibihugu byombi. Mu buryo butari ubwizerwa habe na gato Irani yifuzaga yuko Isiraheli irimbuka burundu guhera icyo gihe Isiraheli yahise ibona Irani nk'igihugu cy'igiterabwoba Isiraheli kandi gashinja ubutegetsi bwa Teherani kuba bwari ufite umugambi wa genocide ku Bayahudi bose kubera iyo mpamvu Isiraheli yasabiye Irani gufatirwa ibihano igafatirwa ibihano ku gisirikare cyayo mu rwego rwo guca intege Irani zo kuba yabigihugu kibitse intwaro za kirimbuzi Abayisilamu bo muri Irani bafite amateka maremare yo kugira impuhwe abanyapalestina mu mwaka wa 1949 umunyayirani Ayatollah Mohammad Tereghani yasuye inkombe y'iburengerazuba icyo gihe yo muri Palestina muri uku kuyisura yakozwe ku mutima n'ikibazo cy'impunzi z'abanyapalestina zari zaramenenganye zidafite aho ziba zidafite n'ibyo kurya byose byari bishingiye ku bushyamirane bwa Palestina na Israheli uhereye uwo munsi Irani nibwo yatangiye imikoranire ubushuti no gucudika kudasanzwe hagati yayo na Palestina kugeza mu 1950 n'igihumbi kimwe magana cyenda na 1960 nyuma y'intambara iyo mu 1967 Teregani yatangiye gukusanya inkunga yavaga muri Irani ikoherezwa ku banyapalestina icyo gihe guverinoma ya Irani yari hangayikishijwe n'ibikorwa kandi nyandiko za Savak zerekanaga yuko guverinoma yemeraga yuko abaturage ba Irani bagirira impuhwe abaturage b'abanyapalestina mu buryo budasa nk'ubwo ngubwo Ruhollah Khamenei ari mu bambere barwanyije abaturage ba Palestina mbere yuko w'umuyobozi w'ikirenga wa Irani mu mwaka 1979 yanenze umubano w'ingoma ya Pahlavi na Israheli we yabonaga yuko Israheli ikikiye ubutegetsi bwa Pahlavi nyuma ya revolusiyo mu 1979 guverinoma nshya ya Khamenei yafashe politike yo kwanga Israheli guverinoma nshya ya Irani yabonaga yuko Israheli ari nk'ibirindiro by'abakoloni Irani yakuyeho kwemeza yuko Israheli ari nk'igihugu ihagarika umubano w'ubanye n'amahanga na Israheli ubucuruzi n'ubundi bushuti bwose na Israheli birahagarara ivuga yuko guverinoma yayo ari ubutegetsi bw'abazioniste naho Israheli ikaba Palestina yigaruriye nubwo hari hari umwiryane hagati y'ibihugu byombi Israheli yahaye inkunga Irani mu gihe cy'intambara yihuzaga na Iraq kuva mu 1980 kugeza mu 1988 mu gihe cy'intambara ya Irani na Iraq Israheli yari umwe mu batangaga ibikoresho bya gisirikare muri Irani si byo gusa kuko n'ubundi yatangaga n'abarimu b'abakomando kabuhariwe bigishaga igisirikare cya Irani Israheli yashyigikiye mu buryo butazigwe ingufu z'intambara za Irani ubwo yateraga ibisasu ikangiza amashanyarazi n'inganda za kirimbuzi za Iraq muri operasiyo Babylon intwaro za kirimbuzi zafatwaga nk'impamvu zikomeye cyane zo kurimbura Iraq mu izina ry'Imana ishobora byose mu izina ry'abaheburayo bose igitero cya Israheli cyo mu 1982 itera Libani cyabaye bimwe mu bitero bikomeye cyane bitazibagirana mu mateka icyanatumye umuryango wa Palestine Liberation Organization uva muri Libani igitaraganya gufata ibice byinshi kwa Israheli muri Libani yepfo byagiriye akamaro by'agateganyo abayoboke ba Israheli muri Libani ndetse n'abaturage b'abasivile bo muri Israheli nubwo byari bimaze kuba Galilaya yisigabwaho ibitero simusiga bikozwe na Hezbollah kuruta ibyo Israheli yari yakoze mu myaka ya za 70 ibikorera muri Palestina abantu babarirwa mu magana bose b'abasivile barapfuye umujinya n'uburakari by'Abisiraheli bawutuye kwica nta kurobanura abayisiramu babashya bo muri Libani ibi byakomeje no gukurikirana abanyaribani bakivuka none guhera mu myaka y'1960 abanyayirani benshi bikizamwe mu rwego rwo kurandura burundu umuyahudi wese ibingi bariko byari mu buryo bumwe no kurengera abanyapalestina bicwaga amanywa n'ijoro icyo gihe rero nibwo havutse umuryango uharanira ukwibohora kwa Palestine Palestine Liberation Organization abenshi mu barwanyaga Israheli nababaga baratorejwe muri Libani na Yorodania nyuma ariko baje no gusubira muri Iraq bakarwanya Shah ku itariki ya 17 ukwezi kwa kabiri ubwo ni mu mwaka 1979 Yasser Arafat yasuye Irani yarabaye umuyobozi wa mbere w'amahanga usuye iki gihugu nyuma ya revolusiyo ya Kisilamu mu ruzinduko rwa Yasser Arafat Irani yahagaritse umubano na Israheli yirukana abadiplomate ba Israheli ku butaka bwayo icyo gihe Palestine Liberation Organization nibwo yari itangiye guha Irani inkunga bitewe n'uko Khamenei yaramaze gutsinda umwanzi ukomeye mu bya gisirikare warushyikiwe na Leta Zunze za Amerika ariwe Israheli iki ni ikintu Palestine Liberation Organization yatekerezaga yuko gishobora gusimbura Israheli ku rundi ruhande abanyapalestina bumvaga yuko gukunda ibihugu by'abarabu byari bigeze harindimuka abarabu bari baratsinzwe mu ntambara mu 1967 Yorodania itsinda burundu Palestine Liberation Organization mu mwaka 1970 naho Misiri itangira intambara na Israheli mu 1978 ibi byose biza binakurikirana n'ifatwa ry'abanyayirani Palestine Liberation Organization yise yinjira muri iki kibazo itagira kunga abanyeshuri bo muri Irani ariko birananirana ibintu byaje gukomera nyuma yo kuvumbura inyandiko zerekanaga yuko hari ambasade ya Israheli yari ikikiye ubutegetsi bwa Shah intambara ya Irani na Iraq ubwo yari itangiye Yasser Arafat yagerageje kunga hagati ya Saddam Hussein na Khamenei Yasser Arafat yatinyaga yuko intambara yafata indi ntera ikototera Palestina Yasser Arafat yerekeje I Baghdad na Tehran ku itariki ya 20 kwezi kwa 9 1988 ariko umuhati wo kunga impande zari zihanganye wakubise igihwereye. Yasser Arafat yaje gukikira Iraq mu gihe cy'intambara nubwo nanone byari bimeze bityo ariko abayobozi ba Irani bakomeje imyifatire yo gukikira Palestina mu buryo butaziguye. Mu mwaka 1982 Israel yateye Libani. Abayobozi b'umuryango w'abashia muri Libani bahise basaba Irani kuba ubufasha vana bwangu bagakubita umuyahudi agasuzuguruka gashira ivuga. Khomeini yabyumvise vana bwangu ahita yohereza ministri w'ingabo n'abayobozi b'ingabo muri Syria kugira ngo bafashe Libani. Gusa asa n'uwaje kwisubira yemeza yuko Irani dashobora kurwana intambara y'imitwe yombi bitewe n'intambara yari ikomeje na Iraq. Nubwo Israheli yari imaze gutsinda mu kurandura ibirindiro bya Palestine Liberation Organization bivuga yuko igitero cya Israheli cyari kigifite ubukana ku mitwe yitwara gisirikare yo muri Libani. Ibi rero mwe nabyo byatumye hajyaho imitwe myinshi cyane y'abayisilamu w'abashia bo muri Libani harimo na Hezbollah na Amar. Uko imyaka yagiye ihita abahitanwaga n'abasirikare ku mpande zombi barusho kwiyongera kubera yuko impande zombi zakoreshaga intwaro zigezweho. Icyo gihe ni nabwo umutwe wa Hezbollah watangiye kwiga andi mayere bafashaga gukocora ingabo za Israheli. Irani yahaye umutwe w'abarwanyi ba Hezbollah inkunga nyinshi z'amafaranga, amahugurwa, intwaro, ibisasu, imfashanyo za politiki, diplomasi ndetse n'umuteguro. Ibi byose bikoraga igira ngo Hezbollah ifate Israheli kugakanu. Itangazo rya Hezbollah ryo mu 1985 ryashyizwe mu bikabine by'ingenzi kuvana Israheli muri Libani. Mu ntangiriro z'iyo 1990 Hezbollah ifashijwemo na Syria na Irani yagaragaye nk'itsinda rikomeye cyane ry'indwanyi no kugira igisirikare gikomeye ibyayihaye kwigarura amajyepfo ya Libani. Umunyamahanga ukomeye Muhammad Ahmadinejad amaze gutsinda amatora mu 2005 umubano hagati ya Irani na Israheli warushijeho kuba mubi cyane. Mu ntambara yo muri Libani mu mwaka wa 2006 Irani yibwiraga yuko yafashije mu buryo butaziguye abarwanyi ba Hezbollah mu bitero bari bagabye kuri Israheli. Amakuru menshi yavugaga yuko abantu barugwa mu 100 bashinzwe umutekano w'impindura matwara z'abanyapalestina bari bagize uruhare rukomeye cyane mu kurasa ibisasu bya rokete muri Israheli muri iyi ntambara. Nabwo rero misile za Hezbollah zakubitaguye Israheli nta kubabari. Nkuko bitangaza amakuru byo muri Israheli byabitangazaga ngo imirambo myinshi y'abanyaribani yimurirwaga muri Syria ivanwe Tehran muri Iran. Ku itariki ya 6 kwezi kwa 9 mu mwaka wa 2007 ingabo zirwanira mu kirere za Israheli zarimbuye ingufu za kirimbuzi muri Syria. Bivugwa yuko muri iki gitero abanyakorea ya ruguru 10 bose bishwe. Mu gihe na nyuma y'intambara ya Gaza ingabo zirwanira mu kirere za Israheli zibifashijwemo n'abakomando kabuhariwe ba Israheli bivugwa yuko bagabye ibitero bitatu by'indege byibase intwaro za Irani zinjizwaga muri Hamas. Ni gitero kandi bagabye baciye muri Sudani. Icyo gihe Irani yaritangiye umugambi wayo guha intwaro umutwe wa Hamas. Israheli yasitangaza yuko ayo yari inyuma y'ibi bitero. Ubwato bwarimo intwaro zose zari zikiye umutwe wa Hamas bwaruhamye mu nyanja itukura. Ku itariki ya 4 Gushyingo mu mwaka wa 2009 Israheli yafashe ubwato mu burasirazuba bw'inyanja ya Mediterane n'imizigo ya toni 100 y'ibitwaro bivugwa yuko byavaga muri Irani bigiye guhabwa umutwe wa Hezbollah. Mu mwaka wa 2010 hatangiye ubwicanyi bwibasiye abahanga mu menye bwo gukora intwaro za kirimbuzi bo muri Iran. Bivugwa yuko ubu bwicanyi bwakozwe na Mossad, rumwe mu rwego rukomeye cyane kandi rushinzwe ubutasi mu mahanga rwa Israheli. Nkuko Iran n'ibitangazamakuru byo ku isi byabitangazaga ngo uburyo bwakoreshejwe mu kwica aba bahanga bwibutse uburyo Mossad yayarishe abasirikare ba Iran mu bitero by'amateka. Ubu bwicanyi ngo kwari ukugerageza guhagarika no kuburizamo gahunda ya Irani kuko intwaro za kirimbuzi. Mu gitero cyari cyabanje nabwo cyakangaranije Irani gikozwe na Israheli. Umuhanga mu bya fizike witwa Masoud Ali Muhammadi yakiciwemo ku itariki ya 12 Mutarama 2010. Ku itariki ya 12 Ukwakira muri uwo mwaka nabwo habaye iturika ry'igisasu cyaturikiye mu kigo cya gisirikare cya IRGC hafi y'umujyi wa Kolamabad gihitana abasirikare 18 ba Irani. Ku itariki ya 29 Ugushyingo 2010 abahanga babiri mu bumenyi bwa kirimbuzi bo muri Irani Majid Shahiriyari na Fereinud Abbas bagabwe igitero n'abagenzi bari kuri moto byose bihuzwa na Mossad. Ku itariki ya 23 Nyakanga 2011 Dariush Razenjad yarasiwe mu burasirazuba bwa Teherani. Ku itariki ya 11 Mutarama 2012 Mustafa Ahmed Roshan n'umushoferi we bishwe na bombe bari barashweho byose byitirirwa Mossad. Ku itariki 15 Werurwe 2011 Isiraheli yafashe ubwato bwari buvuye muri Siriya buzana intwaro za Irani muri Gaza. Mossad yaketswe yuko ariyo yaba yaraturikije ikigo cya kirimbuzi cya Isfa. Nyuma y'amasaha make cyane ibi byose bibaye, Hezbollah yarashe rokete ebyiri mu majyaruguru ya Isiraheli. Ingabo za Isiraheli zahise zirasa ibisasu bine bya rutura mu gace Hezbollah yari herereyemo. Ariko nanone igitero Hezbollah yari imaze kurasa, Isiraheli yakeze yuko cyari cyarashwe na Irani na Siriya mu rwego rwo kuburira Isiraheli. Bivuga yuko igitero cya Isiraheli cyahitanye abantu barindwi harimo n'abanyamahanga. Abandi bantu 12 barakomereka, muri bo barindwi bapfira mu bitaro. Ku itariki 13 Gashyantare 2012 abakozi ba ambasade ya Isiraheli muri Georgia no mu bihugu nk'Ubuhinde bose bari basiwe. Muri Georgia igisasu cyaturikiye kuri ambasade ya Isiraheli gihitana umupolisi wa Georgia. Mu Buhinde naho habaye iturika ry'igisasu gikomeretsa abantu bane. Mu bakomeretse harimo n'umugore w'umukozi wa Ministeri y'Ingabo ya Isiraheli. Isiraheli yashinje Irani kuba inyuma y'ibi bitero. Bukeye bwaho abantu batatu bivugwa yuko ari abakozi ba Irani bavumbuwe i Bangkok muri Thailand. Abangaba ngo bari bagiye kwica abayobozi ba diplomasi baba Isiraheli barimo n'ambasaderi. Ku itariki ya 18 Nyakanga mu 2012 bisi yari itwaye ba mukerarugendo ba Isiraheli muri Bulgaria yararashwe. Iraswe igisasu gihitana ba mukerarugendo batanu baba Isiraheli n'umushoferi wari ubatwaye ukomoka muri Bulgaria. Ni igisasu cyakomerekeje kandi n'abantu 32. Ministri w'intebe wa Isiraheli Benjamin Netanyahu yashinje Irani na Hezbollah kuba inyuma y'iki gitero. Muri Nyakanga mu 2012 umuyobozi mukuru w'ingabo muri Isiraheli yavuze ko kuva muri Gicurasi mu 2011 ibitero by'iterabwoba birenga 20 byari byateguwe n'abanyayirani cyangwa se bigakekwa yuko ari intumwa za Hezbollah byibasiye abanyayisiraheli n'abaturage bayo bari mu bihugu bya Afrika y'Epfo: Azerbaijani, Kenya, Turikiya, Thailand, Kupro, Bulgaria, Nepal, Nigeria n'igihugu cya Peru. Ku itariki ya 6 Ukwakira mu 2012 indege zo muri Isiraheli zarashwe n'indege ntoya cyane ubwo zavaga mu majyaruguru ya Negev. Hezbollah yemeje yuko ariyo yazirashe ikoresheje drone. Naho Nasira mu ijambo rye kuri televiziyo avuga yuko ibice by'indege byose byakorewe muri Iran. Isiraheli na Siriya byabonye amahoro kuvaho Isiraheli yari imaze kwemeza yuko igenzura ico kinini cyane cy'imisozi ya Gorane mu ntambara yo Yom Kippur yabaye mu mwaka 1973. Guverinoma ya Isiraheli yumvaga yuko Irani yari giye guhuza imipaka iva muri Irani ikagera mu nyanja ya Mediterane ikanohereza ingabo, amato n'indege z'intambara udasize n'ibihumbi by'ingabo mu birindiro bihoraho muri Siriya yewe na Libani, nkuko ministri w'intebe wa Isiraheli icyo gihe Avigdor Lieberman yabitangazaga. Ku nkunga yari yatanzwe n'ingabo za Irani, Irani iyobowe na General Kasim Suleiman, Hezbollah n'Uburusiya. Kuri guverinoma ya Siriya ibyatumye Bashar al-Assad atsinda intambara yo mwaka 2017. Ibi byari ibintu bibi cyane kuri Isiraheli. Wari umuyobozi wa Mossad icyo gihe Hussein Cohen mu mwaka 2018 yavuze ko kuba Isiraheli yarananiwe gukumira insinzi ya Assad mu gihugu cya Siriya hamwe no kuba Isiraheli yarananiwe gutsinda Hezbollah mu 2006 byari bivuze yuko Kasim Suleiman yari afite ububasha bwose bwo kugera ku mipaka ya Isiraheli nta nkomyi. Irani na Siriya ni ibihugu by'ubufatanye bukomeye. Ibi nakomeye Irani yatanze inkunga nakomeye cyane kuri guverinoma ya Siriya mu ntambara yo muri Siriya, harimo inkunga y'ibikoresho tekinike ndetse n'amafaranga ndetse n'amahugurwa n'ingabo zo kuyifasha mu kurwana. Irani ibona yuko kuba kwa guverinoma ya Siriya ari ingenzi ku nyungu z'akarere. Mu kwezi kwa 9 mu 2011 umuyobozi w'ikirenga wa Irani Ali Khamenei yatangaje yuko ashyigikiye byimazeyo guverinoma ya Siriya. Ntabwo ari byo gusa kuko Irani yanateye inkunga ikanorohereza uruhare rw'abarwanyi b'abashiya baturutse mu karere kose kugira ngo barwane muri Siriya, harimo Hezbollah yo muri Libani, abarwanyi bo muri Afghanistan Riwa Fatehimun, umunyapakistan Liwa Zainebyun, abanyayiraki Harakat al-Nujaba, Kataib Zayed al-Shuhada ishyikira umutwe wa Hezbollah ndetse na Bahira Yenis Sayara al-Maktal. Muri icyo gihe Irani yari igihugu gikomeye ku isi kiwe n'abayisilamu b'abashiya. Arabia Saudite ikakibona nk'ikinyembaraga ziyobora abasuni. Isiraheli na Arabia Saudite nta mubano w'ubanye n'amahanga bifitanye uzwi unakomeye, gusa ariko hari ubufatanye n'ubutasi hagati y'ibihugu byombi hagamijwe kugera ku ntego zo kurwanya umwanzi mu karere ariwe Irani.